always been a daydreamer, even from a little kid. My grades in school were not very good. It was so easy to just sort of float off into my own little world, you know. Always and still is a way for me to escape and to create. It's a happy place to create.